France and China have been working quite a lot together in space. This is a second joint mission. The first one was called CFOSAT, so it was really on meteorology and also on Earth observation to understand climate and things like that. This one, SVOM, is dedicated to astrophysics. Basically, we look to gamma rays, to burst of gamma rays. We don't know yet, but the results can be the basis of some breakthrough perhaps later on science.